أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. اللهم علمنا وانفعنا وانفعنا ما علمتنا. My dear brothers and sisters, I'm very very upset والله العظيم. And I think I have to do a couple of videos about some of these people. I always say Alhamdulillah for Gaza problem, Alhamdulillah, because to me it's like Surah Tawbah, Al-Kashifa, Al-Fadiha, Al-Mudamdima, Al-Muzalzila. This Surah had so many names, had 8 names, and by the blessing of Allah the effect of what happened in Palestine exposing to us the fake. One of these people name, unfortunately, is there from Sheikh Donkey country. He's Jordanian and his name Iyad Qnebi. I read about he's a pharmacist and this and that and that. I don't know what is these people, man, what is these people, who make them the guardian of Islam. It's not allowed, brother, for someone who's sitting on his backside to talk about people in the frontier. It's not allowed in Islam. As if, subhanallah al-azim, I ask this sheikh or doctor or professor, I tell him, don't you have a shame? Why don't say one? Abu Ubaida is a military spokesman. He's not scholar. You are a scholar. You know the deen. You know Quran. And you know the hadith. And you know the fiqh. Why don't shut up and talk your king? You filthy coward. Why? Why you supplying the son of pigs and monkey 24/7 with food to analyze your brothers? If one brother made mistake, all of us going to attack him? I'm going to say something. I believe the Shia is kuffar, but they are better than you. Sometimes you find a kafir had honorability and a Muslim doesn't have honorability. We're talking about honorability. Are you honorable? What you done over this year, whole year, sending all the food 24/7? Shooting down rockets. What is your king mother nationality? What is his father race? Is he really Hashimi? Is he really come from Muhammad alayhi salam lineage? Wallahi al-azim, you should shut up and find you another job, man, because we are fed up of this filth of you. Instead of supporting the brother and sister who live in, okay, you're sitting in your home, you're eating, you're drinking, you're enjoying yourself. You never thought about these people. But Alhamdulillah, Allah exposed you to us. Alhamdulillah, Allah exposed all the fake. Alhamdulillah. No problem. Inshallah, we are happy with what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decided. And those people, لا يضرهم من خزلهم. These people are not going to be hurt by the scumbag who let them down. The hadith say that. So keep on this and this and that and the Shia. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala shut you up. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you becoming deaf and dumb so we don't hear you. Be careful, brother, especially the brother who speak Arabic, because this man, he's very famous in the Arabic thing. Assalamu alaikum.